Chiliad. Specifically, in the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for if you want to travel on a company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford's software on the original servers must be eliminated. No data remnants, no residual algorithms, no magnetic representations, nothing. Oh, I remember my first time flying an agency helicopter. Get back in a special actions division. Our goal was to use black helicopters in a series of poorly concealed clandestine operations with a view to generating a conspiracy theory among the radical elements of the general public. And we made sure every crank and crackpot nationwide was jabbering about black helicopters in every call-in show on air. Yeah, boy, let me tell you, once you got a good conspiracy theory off the ground, there's nothing you can't plausibly deny. Yeah, these days we do the same thing with a few leaked photos and a Life Invader bot farm. The original destruction of the Clifford program relied heavily on his mobile cloud servers. Now, there was some basic infrastructure and remnants of the source code on the servers in Mr. Hertz's silo, but not enough to worry about. Our tech guys did their analysis. They deleted what they could, firewalled the rest, and turned off the power. And the site you're entering has been mothballed and locked down by the agency ever since the death of Mr. Hertz. Once you're inside, restore the power. I've given you software that'll clear any data remnants from the local servers. We hit each one locally, and we're in the clear. Servers. as you stay in range. It'll also make a final extractable copy of the Clifford data, which will be held by the app on your phone. Your final assignment will be to deliver that copy to me. In case you were having trouble remembering, you took down the original firewalls on these servers last time you were here. This is just our internal security we're getting past. Connecting should be trivial. Okay, that's the first one done. Thank you. right hands. He's at our disposal. We'll be in a position to readjust the price of gas. We're not resorting to the old playbook of assassinations, false flags, and inbreeding collections. Even this old agency's got to move with the times. Now, go buy yourself a cold beer, and you've earned it.